Nope. Price of electricity went up today. So our generator is upstream. Decided to pass a little water. It's been dry, it's been real low. This morning it was down below this concrete gutter. We got our first piece of debris coming downstream. Got hooked up in the gate here this afternoon. But we've been framing. Set up. Having a hard time being able to get all the water out of this one. I think I'm gonna have to temporarily sandbag the back lip. And then I can pump it down, install my re-rod, tie my cage all up, and then remove the sandbag and pour some concrete. And I've already put my, I was gonna try and pump tomorrow, but got a little busy working on timbers today rather than concrete form. I'm gonna put that off a little bit. Got a little bit of a wave going on down there. That one pin looks a little goofy. So in the morning we'll pop out a couple lag bolts, push that back into place. But we are coming right along. The bottom bunks are all put down. So tomorrow we got angle supports like those and the back angle. We are getting pretty low on timber. But by the tomorrow afternoon, I should know how much we're gonna have to have so I can get a big order in. So, tent city's all set up. Pass some water. Supper. Cleaned up. And the big kitty set right there for the evening. The roadway. Pretty decent going up and around. Got the backside all tinkered up. A stump in the top of that that I'd like to pull out, but the rocks keep wiggling around. Ran into a big seam of quartz all the way down in that far corner. So, a little Boston felt dam rebuild. Update. Here we go, the final push.